Hi, this is weekly Vedic forecast for Scorpios from 28th April 2014. First of all, let us see about your health. Health will remain good as Sun is passing in the 6th house of your sign. And what about business and career? Business and career will also increase as Sun in the 6th house makes a Raj Yoga, means very good for you. What about love matters? Success in love matters as Venus in the 5th house from your sign and Moon transit in this week is from 5th house to 8th house. So Moon is going to be constantly downside, so mood is going to be constantly down. So have to take care on your mood and take care on your temperness. If you have any friend of Scorpios, please share this video with them. Subscribe channel. Thanks for watching.